Do I look at the camera or stare at
you? No, you just talk to me.
Okay. I'll just look at that to start with, and then we can talk. We're here at WWDVC, and I have Bullett from Westgate. Bullett, welcome.
Hi, thanks. I'm glad to be here.
Why don't you introduce who you are?
So I'm Bullett Manale, and I run the pre-sales team for Westgate, and we have a number of actually different brands within the IDR portfolio, and Westgate's
one of them.
Yeah, absolutely. So yeah, we're excited to be here at WWDVC. We came last year. We've been for Westgate lots of times in the past, so it's always been good to get in here and get everybody together.
Yeah, you want to be
everybody, see them in front, face to face, and it really just it's good. It's a good place. It's a good feeling with everybody. It's a kind of a it's a different type of show in the sense that there's more, I feel like, a community sense. Does that make sense?
Everyone has said the same thing. It's
So, I mean, that's the part that it's really stands out as far as the show's concerned.
Yeah.
And so, it's pretty good show from that standpoint. Obviously, meeting potential prospects is always a plus too, but it's more, I think, with this show, it's more about just
the community
involved,
and community, network,
knowing what's going on and networking, and it's been really
good. So what sessions have you seen that you found interesting?
We attended a lot of test drives, our test drive, and it's really good from that standpoint. I haven't had a chance to see a lot of the other sessions, it's been
a good
experience.
Good conversations with folks.
Really good conversations.
Excellent. And how did the test drive go?
It was great. So not only did we get to do the test drive, we had a lot of good feedback from it. We also had a number of folks that came back after and asked questions, which is always a positive thing. We had more folks this test drive since the prior test drive, and that's always good. But just getting the tool out there, letting people use it, getting a feel for it, and overall, it's a really good experience for that.
And you're showing some new changes and stuff too.
Yeah, and that's the other thing. At the end, we got to do our Red 10 demo.
Yeah, cool.
That was really cool. Got to show off some of the new interface, some of the workflow stuff that we're adding, and action scripts and scheduling stuff. So it's going to be really, really cool stuff.
So you'll be back next year then?
There's no way we're not coming.
Excellent. Well, thanks for joining.
Yeah, thank you.